Actress Kareena Kapoor, who is excited about working with Farhan Akhtar in the film Bombay Samurai, says it is going to be a very wacky film and she will be seen in a role which is unexpected of her. Kareena further added that Bombay Samurai will be a first of its kind film which will have both an international and a commercial Indian release.
Well, I'm doing a very interesting film now which is going to star Farhan Akhtar and me. I've never worked with Farhan before. He's directed me in Dawn when I did the song, but it's also going to be an international film which is going to be the first of its kind to get an international release apart from coming in mainstream cinema here, because the director is from New York who's made, you know, slightly international cinema, who is Dev Benegal. So it's a very interesting concept. It's not a thriller, but it's kind of a very, very wacky film. Something that my fans would not expect me to do. And then, of course, Rohit Shetty's next film, which obviously everyone will want to like enjoy and watch, which is Singham 2.
Director Dev Benegal is known for his films, Road Movies, Split Wide Open and English August. Kareena is currently also shooting for Rohit Shetty's Singham 2. Anamika Saxena, IANS.